Give it up for Mo on the drums and the vocals. Oh my god. I think that was probably your first.
Nope.
A lot.